Curry way downtown. Bang! Steph Curry from just inside half court. Curry now, as the lead is cut to one, has 41 points.
Get the ball out of his hands.
LaVine hits a three.
Let's say again, get the ball out of his hands.
Tatum hit the rim on the miss intentionally. Loose ball. Brown for the tie. Oh, got it. Yes. Miracle here at TD.
Each pass, Matt, is denied by OKC tonight.
Oh. Killer step back. Bang! Oh, what a play! There's an ESPN top tenner.
Wow.
Bucks with two timeouts. Boston just used their last timeout. Here we go. Tatum. Giannis switches onto him. Tatum and Antetokounmpo, the superstar. Step back three on the way. Oh, it banks in. Jason Tatum puts Boston on top with a window three. How about that? Seconds remaining.
Turned into a one-on-one game. The best defender on the Bucks goes up against the best offensive player on Boston. Taking their time, getting the best shot available. His patented move, we've seen Tatum.
Conscious of getting on the scoreboard is a big deal for the Jazz.
Conley, I love to hear the net. You can hear it more with less fans in the stands. I'd rather have this house packed. So the Jazz D forces a turnover. Conley feeling it, T, right now. Why not? Three more.
I talked about George Niang. He's going to be responsible this season for helping guys like Jordan Clarkson. Oh, my goodness, Bowler.
Hey, T, when you're on, you're on.